So guys, today we will learn how to draw a straight line in MS Word using a short key. So first of all, we take one line. For one line, you have to type three times. You have to click dash 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 and then click on enter. You will get one line. Another one we will try is equal to sign. Is equal to sign, we will type 1, 2, 3 and then press on enter. You get double line. Now we are talking about three lines. For three lines, you have to put a hashtag. Hashtag three times, put an enter. You get three line. Now we are talking about the fourth one, which is a star three times, different pattern of line, then click on enter. So this is the way you get a shortcut method through which you can have a straight line method in MS Word. So I hope you understand, and I'll bring you more good short videos in which I will give you more method how to have a short key. So thank you.